This is an historic moment. Never has humanity's future been so closely entwined with environmental concerns. This is urgent. Our climate is changing. Natural resources are running out. Biodiversity is collapsing. Our house is on fire. We all know it. Everyone is talking about it. Now we must act. Practical, high-impact solutions already exist. Now more than ever, we need industrial players to accelerate their deployment. But other problems remain to be solved. We must do all we can to invent the solutions of tomorrow. We must go beyond transition. There is no time left for gradually changing our methods. To reconcile the environment and human development, we must make decisive, difficult and structuring choices. That is why Veolia aspires to a larger, higher, more challenging ambition: ecological transformation. Ecological transformation means genuinely adapting our patterns of production and consumption. It means placing ecology at the heart of every process, every assessment, every decision. It means developing radical, meaningful solutions to meet humanity's existential challenges. Decarbonizing industry to combat climate warming, promoting the circular economy to combat resource depletion, decontaminating the air, water and soil, protecting biodiversity and creating a more resource-efficient agriculture. None of this would be possible without the coordinated action of all our stakeholders. Our 180,000 employees, of course, but also our customers, our shareholders, our partners and wider society as a whole. We are committed to delivering a multifaceted performance and convinced that economic, social and environmental concerns must form an indivisible whole. Decontaminating, sanitizing, purifying, recycling, recovering, conserving and facilitating access to resources, Veolia has always worked to create solutions capable of building a better, more sustainable future for all. Today, we want to become the benchmark company for ecological transformation. Our ambition is huge, but so is our determination. Ecological transformation, that is our purpose. Thank you.